what is a basic example of a relationship that you or another organization might look at between those two?
Yeah, a few questions floating around at the moment, like placing of test matches based on demographics and also weather conditions to, you know, attendances. There's so many things you can join between participants, fans, and the game that's being played to understand how we can move the right direction as a holistically